Hey guys, it's me, Lalloween Channel, and today I'm filming in my room again because I liked it the last time I did it. Anyway, today we're doing another sneak peek. Two sneak peeks in a row, so that's cool. We got our last sneak peek just a couple days ago. Today is Wednesday, and we got our last sneak peek on Monday. Let's turn on the computer. This sneak peek is called The Night Crawler, and let me tell you, it looks freaking cool. I need to charge the computer. Let's go get the cable.
1 hour later.
Okay, it's charging now. I'm gonna scoot over here. I wanna be able to, I don't know, can you even see me like that? Okay, yes, you can see me like that. I'm gonna scoot actually all the way over here. Don't know if you can see all of me, but I wanna be able to put like the pictures up here on this side. So let's go to Spirit Halloween's video of the night crawler. Let's turn it up, not too loud though. Where is the video? Okay, Nightcrawler, Spirit Halloween. I think that was a jump scare. I couldn't tell. Like my computer, like, closed down. I have no idea why that was creepy, but it, like... Yeah. I'm pretty sure he, like, jumped up from the ground. Our first jump scare prop of the season. The other props we've had have just turned. But this is actually our first jump scare prop that jumps up. Let's go to the website. Actually, let's look at the description of the YouTube video. Tossed to the streets by deadbeat parents when just a teen. Oh, so it's a human. Did not look like a human. Is it really a human? I guess it's a human with four arms. Anyway, tossed to the streets by deadbeat parents when just a teen. Nightcrawler learned how to live in the shadows, fend for itself, and make friends with denizens of the night. Why do they use such, like, big words? I can't read that. I mean, I can, but I don't like reading big words. Fears of crouching in the darkest corners of society permanently changed him into a crawling monster who only emerges at night when the sun doesn't burn its pale skin. So basically it's a vampire. And Nightcrawler's beady eyes can find its feast for the night. Lock up your pets and yourself. Well, he's just an animatronic, so I don't really need to do that. This creepy crawler could be yours. Enter for a chance to win Nightcrawler. I can do that on Instagram, actually. I do the stuff they tell me. Comment this to win this prop, so I'll do that on Instagram. But Hot Hunter, the Nightcrawler is making my skin crawl. I'm reading the comments. Tragedy official. Holy crap, Spirit, you're really going all out this year. Yes, they are. Good job, Spirit. Add to your collection, Funko. No, I don't care for Funko. I wanna go to the animatronics, please, because that's where Nightcrawler is. 3.5 foot Nightcrawler anim- Oh, he's bigger than I thought, okay. And again, with the cabin theme, I'm telling you, the cabin is a flagship store. Oh, that was loud. I'm telling you, the cabin, I think that's the flagship store. I think the cabin is the theme. Everybody's saying carnival. No. What are you guys talking about? Well, he's $200. Really? Really? He's 200? I mean, I guess he is 3.5 feet, and he jumps up, but $200, unless he's, like, really amazing. I mean, I've seen the video, but it was only 7 seconds, so, like, I couldn't really get that much from that. But the video on the website is usually longer, but first, actually, let's look at the pictures. So, yeah, he's in this cabin theme once again. He's on the grass. And then got him there. Oh, he looks a lot different in the other photos than he does in the cabin. Oh, wow. He looks a lot taller. Is this when he has jumped up already? I think this is when he has jumped up, yeah. So, like, yeah, he's right there. He has a hair, actually. Oh, I don't like the hair. That's weird. There's the back of him. He's got this weird cross stand, like it's an X, like his stand is... or his base is an X shape. And then we've got him. Oh, he's such a weird shape. That's really weird. Okay. Side pictures, and then this scary picture. Oh, that's creepy. Probably gonna use that for the thumbnail. Anyway, let's look at the website video. It's usually longer, 29 seconds. So, okay, it's not that quick. Oh, and then he moves. He moves after. Okay. So he moves after. Okay. I see why it's $200. He's a lot bigger than I thought. So yeah, that's cool. He like moves like side to side and then slowly goes downwards. That I think is pretty cool. We've never seen that. I don't think we have. Like moving side to side while it goes downwards. Spirit Halloween has started to release their animatronics more quickly now. I don't know if we're gonna get a Flashback Friday. I want at least one more Flashback Friday. I don't know why I'm talking about Flashback Fridays because it's only Wednesday, but yeah, I really want to see at least one more Flashback Friday, so hopefully we'll get one on Friday. So far, the lineup has been amazing. We've gotten two Flashback Fridays, Uncle Charlie and Flesh Eating Zombie, who have returned, and then we've gotten Mommy's Favorite, The Butcher. Mommy's Favorite was kind of eh. The Butcher was a super cool idea. This guy is cool. I really do like his looks. His price tag, I don't really agree with, but he still looks really cool. I do love his design, and yeah, those, like, he's so creepy, and, like, in his video, he actually looks a lot better, but in the pictures, it doesn't look, like, super high quality. The fabric, he kind of looks, he's not very, he doesn't have very good detail in his clothes. The hands at the bottom and his face, hair, red light up eyes, those are all amazing. But the rest of him, like the clothes, the gauze is a nice touch. The creepy cloth is a cool touch. But I feel like it's a little bland. There's not much to say about it. It's not that interesting. But yeah, his face, especially this shot, makes it look really cool. Yeah, that is all I have to say about this 3.5-foot Nightcrawler animatronic. I really do like him. Don't think I'll be picking me up this year because I can't pick up that many animatronics because I'm not rich. Thank you for watching, as always. Please subscribe for more Halloween videos, sneak peek videos. Sneak peeks are coming out super quickly. I don't know why I'm doing this motion, but anyway, yeah, sneak peeks are coming out super quickly, so I really hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye. I don't know, is that a cool hand sign to do? I really, okay, bye.